Hey bass connoisseurs, it's new brand day here at the Buddha shop. Take a look at this stunner. This is the Saturn bass from Adamovic that we are now proudly our dealer for. Nikola Adamovic is from Holland, has been making basses for quite a while, but officially from 2001, so fairly new in the game, but he does know how to build a bass. And there's two things I want to point out for you guys. One thing is that he's really good at picking exotic woods and combine them together. He's like a tone wood master kind of thing. And then also his approach to the ergonomics of the bass. He's thought some really good things out, like he's carved in the body here so it gets closer and is a bit more tighter, so you don't need to adjust the bass while you're playing. It's super easy and very comfortable, so you know, you get closer to the bass, you're closer to the strings, and don't get fatigued too soon. This bass comes with a limba wood and wenge top, and together it sounds just beautiful. Limba has similar properties as alder, but just with a more low end kind of feature in it. The neck is a combined wenge and guariuba neck, and with the maple fingerboard, which is dirty bird's eye maple fingerboard, it's a sweet combination. Inside the ramp there is two bass bar pickups made for Adamovic. They're made with four coils each, which means that they are dead silent if they're single coil or humbucker mode, it doesn't matter. There is a toggle switch for each bass bars where you can switch between single coil, parallel and CLL, which gives you endless possibilities to shape your sound. It's super flexible. You can just listen to the sound examples afterwards. There's a ton of them. The preamp is a Noll preamp, which is very clean and at the same time a little bit aggressive. But so you can really dig out some sounds for this. So passive, active, volume, tone blend between the two bass bars, and a preamp, you know, bass, mid, treble. The impression of this bass is amazing. And I really enjoy this, and I'm having a hard time letting this go, so I guess I'm going to play a little more with this one. Peace, take care, and back to the groove.